get hungry and you recognise their face when we go and come back.
Yes. So where are you eating today?
We don't know yet.
Oh, yeah. So that's our fruits and flowers room. You can put your nose up to the flagons and have a smell of the different
ingredients. Hello.
On the floor.
So yeah, this is interactive what we've got here. So it's a little bit like Alice in Wonderland mixed with Willy Wonka, that sort of vibe you get. But otherwise, all you have to do is just squish and sniff. It's foreshadowing for those flavours and aromas you get.
Oh,
yeah. Wow.
Yeah,
you can touch. Go ahead.
I'm thinking if you touch them, would you
ruin
them?
No. Oh,
yeah.
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 Squish and sniff, apparently. This is a 360 degree room, apparently. So it sort of gets a bit psychedelic in here, so I don't know what's going on. But thank you. cycle? What is it?
So it's like a VHS thing. So the idea is you're a grape growing tree, you're trying to crush your process, you're being isolated, the juice is released. It's just a fun sort of process.
Okay, so what, you just walk straight through?
Yeah, it's fun and interactive, it's pretty good.
This is just the first floor of this cube house. It's a bit weird. Back to the front door.
Chester organised for 30 at the top.
This is the lift. Kitchen and bathrooms. Okay, one. This is the male toilet. That's crazy. Well, that's the toilet here. It's a handle, and there you go. Second floor, this is the kitchen. Cooking up a storm in there. I think it's just a degustation menu here. And then you've got a couple of likely characters. Looks like a pretty comfy chair there, Mum.
Yes, it's very comfortable. I'm happy. Look out here, look right across the
hills. Just John sitting there in the sitting back here in my it's sort of like a jester's chair or something, isn't it?
Chester or something.
It's pretty colourful. Looks like there's someone swimming underneath the bar. And over here you've got quite a nice view and a lookout. Wine bar. Well, I just bought some very nice wine here that they're going to ship back to me. Save me taking it back in the car, which is pretty good.